So today, I had a customer get into it with another customer and say, thank God he was wearing his gun so he could shoot the other customer. Yeah, a normal day here at the store.